I am a single mother. It's a precious feeling to analysis who I'm now. I catch myself in the middle of my soul. And I find out more and more each single day how thankful I am for what I have and who I am. It is crazy somehow. Before, I never get the chance to think about so deeply. The ones I love the most make me see and feel the woman I am.